Who would have thought that when this all started in 2004, that it would become this rabid, this dramatic, this big, this soon? The following, the competition, the devotion, with all the basketball prevalent in the archipelago, this may be the breath of fresh air long awaited in Philippine sports. In 2008, this phenomenon will reach proportions unprecedented. This is the Shakey's V-League.